Aquabot, the Harbor Set, we also have this remote control angelfish. First, let's open up this cool remote control angelfish. Check out this cool angelfish. It's so pretty. I like the orange and the blue. And then it comes with this remote control, so you can actually control the fish in the water. And we'll try that out in a little bit. Next, we're gonna open up the harbor. It comes with two sharks, one crane, one launcher, five coral, and the tank. This is the back of the box. It's pretty cool because you can pick up fish with the crane. You can also launch them. This is all the cool stuff it comes with. It comes with two hammerhead sharks, underwater landscapes. It also comes with this cool launcher. You can launch the fish. And this really cool crane. Okay, let's set this up and put some water in it. Okay, let's add the fish now. Let's try using this remote control. Let's add some more fish. Now the tank's full of fish. Let's use this crane now. We caught a shark. Now we caught a hammerhead shark. Now let's launch Woody. Now Woody's underwater with all the fish. Wow, look at all these fish. Ooh, a shark. Don't get too close. Whoa, they're huge. Uh-oh. There's a big shark, oh no.
I'll save you, Woody.
Thanks, Buzz.
Anything for a friend.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just Our Fun 290. Today is day 6 on our advent calendars. Okay, where is day 6? We got two traffic cones.
Oh, better pull out the traffic cones. There we go. Now no one can come over here.
Okay, let's do the Hot Wheels calendar next. Where's door 6? Oh, you got another car. Cool, it has the number 18 on the side. Goes really fast, too. This is all the cool stuff that we got so far in our advent calendars. Tune in tomorrow for day 7.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up day 21 in our advent calendars. First, let's do our Hot Wheels calendar.
See, I told you it was the sticker.
Looks like we got the F1 racer sticker.
Now let's open the Imaginex calendar.
Your fingers are too little.
And we got a walkie-talkie for a police officer.
A walkie-talkie for the police officer?
Mm-hmm.
I need help. Requesting assistance at the mall. Yeah, the mall.
So this is all the cool stuff we got in our advent calendar so far. Tune in tomorrow for day 22. Bye.
Bye.
Welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today is day 16 in our advent calendars. Let's do the Imaginex calendar first. Looks like we got another walkie-talkie. Probably for the firefighter. Next, let's do the Hot Wheels calendar. This is a big one. Looks like we got a ramp made out of snow. Let's test it out.
Whoa!
So this is all the cool stuff that we got in our advent calendars so far. Tune in tomorrow for day 17. Bye!
Bye!
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to open up an entire case of How to Train Your Dragon 2 Mystery Minis. We'll be opening up 12 Mystery Mini boxes. And here's the figures we have a chance at getting. Thank you. Now we have one mystery mini box left, and I'm gonna hand it over to my assistant for him to open. Here you go, assistant. And let's see what he gets. Now my assistant and I are gonna pick out our favorite mystery mini. I'll let my assistant pick first. And he chooses Toothless. This is definitely a cool one. And my favorite is Hiccup. Thanks for watching, everyone. And feel free to let us know in the comment section below which one's your favorite. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be checking out this Hulk Smash spin-out track set, and we're also going to unbox these superhero cars. First, we're going to open up Spider-Man. Next, we're going to open up Captain America. Next, we're going to open up the Hulk. Next, we're going to open up Thor. Next, we're going to open up Iron Man. And the last one we're going to open up is Wolverine. So here's all the cars that we unboxed. And now we're going to open up the Hulk Smash Spin-Out Track Set. So this is all the cool stuff it comes with. It comes with this Hulk. And he doesn't have any feet, because they're supposed to plug into this space here. And it's super easy to set up this track. It also comes with this Abomination car. Hulk's gonna try to smash him off the track. Let's see if he can do it. Okay, so let's load the car in here. Oops, wrong way. Next, we're gonna spin Hulk. Oh, we got him.
He lifted him.
Yes, you're just Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Oh, he didn't work that well. Should try it again? Ready? Go. Ooh.
Smashed.
He got smashed. Who else should we smash?
He got smashed. No, him.
Captain America?
Yeah, he has an army for it. I'm going crazy. I can't stop.
Can't stop smashing!
Oh.
Ugh!
Come on, missed you! Oh. I will smash you.
Now let's do Thor.
Thor.
store got smashed. Please don't smash me, Hulk.
Oh.
He got smashed.
He escaped. Smash.
Hulk is gonna smash his own car.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I smashed my own car.
Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to see our daily videos. Also, if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Yeah. If you want Hulk to smash more stuff, give it a thumbs up.
Yeah, and bye-bye, kids.
Today we're going to be opening up these Hot Wheels Lights and Sounds racers. First, we're going to open up this extreme action stinging tail Scorpedo. Let's open this toy up and check it out. Cool. Look at this thing. It's got eyes and pinchers. And it's got a stinging tail. Ouch! Just kidding. Okay, let's see it go. There's three different buttons. Let's press this one first. And then we'll press the other one. It's going crazy. And the last one, this long one here. Next, we're going to open up the You're So Fast Hyper Racer. Spider-Man in here. And we're also gonna have these in the story. We're gonna have this shark car. If you remember what it does, press the button. And we also have this street creeper car. So these are all the lights and sounds Hot Wheels racers. Leave a comment in the comment section below and tell us which one is your favorite. Okay, now we're gonna have a competition, the Scorpion against the Shark Racer. Ready, set, go. Oh. I don't know, looks like a tie. Should we try that again? Ready, set, go. Oh, the Scorpion. Next, we're gonna have the Street Creeper versus the Scorpion. Go. Scorpion car again. Next, we're gonna race the You're So Fast with Spider-Man against the Scorpion car. Ready, and go. The winner, You're So Fast with Spider-Man. Thanks for watching, and be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Avengers Tower Takeover set. Here's Ultron.
How did you defeat me?
Bad guys never win. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Hot Wheels Quinjet Moto Launcher. We also have Moto Captain America and Moto Iron Man. Now let's open up the Quinjet Moto Launcher. Let's check out this cool Quinjet. It's got A for Adventures on the side. You can also attach it to other track sets. It also works with some Hot Wheels vehicles.
Avengers, unite! What's going on? The Ultron are taking over. Quickly, get in the Quinjet. Alright, ready for takeoff. Let's do this. Where are they? I see one down there. Okay, I see him. I'm going after him. Hulk, angry!
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye!
Right now, you hear me? Uh-oh. Looks like I'm gonna have some trouble. Hey, I bet you can't hit me with that car.
Oh, yeah?
You know, you really shouldn't be throwing cars at your alien friends. No, not in there. Looks like you forgot about me, Nightwing McQueen. Nice job, Nightwing McQueen. Looks like you're back for more. Now that should put a stop to them. I think we should go on another mission again sometime. What do you say? Sounds good to me. Ka-chow. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today I'm going to show you this Imaginex Tornado prop airplane. Let's check out this cool figure it comes with. He's orange and blue, yellow, he has the number 5 on his chest. His outfit actually matches the plane. And he also has these really cool shades or sunglasses on. Then he comes with an oxygen mask, which he'll need when he's flying high in the sky. Alright, let's put him inside the airplane. That way he can fly it. Now let's check out the airplane. Has the same color as that figure we just looked at. And here's the propellers on the front of the plane. You can just push them with your fingers. Or else push this in on the side. That'll make them go out also. Now let's look at the top of the plane. Tips of the wings can move up and down. And this opens. Close that to keep the fighter pilot safe. And you have the engine right in here. Wings on the back. And on the bottom of the plane you have landing gear. Open that up. Just like that. That way it can land, and the wheels do roll on the bottom. You'll put those back up. Then also you have this hook, and I'll show you how that's used in just a little bit. By pushing this button down, this opens up also, and it'll send a safety raft out.
Help me, help me. I've been stuck in the ocean for days now. I can't swim any longer. Oh, thank you. Thanks for saving me.
Not a problem. That's my job.
This video's not over yet because it's story time. I'll see you soon.
I think this propeller should be fixed now.
This is a nice plane you have.
Thanks, but this is a restricted area. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Well, I always wanted a plane just like this. Mind if I take yours?
Not a chance, pal. Now get out of here.
With this magic wand, I'll turn this plane into mine. Abracadabra.
Ha ha, my very own Joker plane. I'll use this to destroy the Batman.
I think I'll use this oxygen mask.
What have you done with my plane? Come back here. Finally a day without having to deal with the Joker.
Yeah, wait a second. I won't be so sure about that. Look in the sky.
Quickly, take cover. I'll go in here, you go in the Batwing.
How dare you destroy my new plane? I'm out of here.
Where did Joker get that new plane anyway?
I'm not sure, but something doesn't seem right.
Oh, man, I'm tired.
What are you doing here?
The Joker used this wand to turn my plane into the Joker plane. And I used the GPS on the plane to track it down.
The Joker's using his magical wand again. This isn't good.
Yeah, but that's okay because I have it now. Think all he said was, abracadabra?
Haha, there it is. Tornado Prop is back.
Hey, do you guys mind if I keep this magical wand? It's pretty cool.
Not a chance. Hand it over now.
Alright. There you go. Alright, fellas. At least I got my plane back. Have a good one.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Thomas and Friends Take and Play set, Gators, Chase, and Chomp. So this is the set, and here's the gator. And he can open and shut his mouth when you press his back lever. Also comes with this train called Gator, too. He can also eat the barrel. I better get this gator his food. Here you go, hungry gator.
Hello, Thomas.
What are you doing?
I was just feeding the alligator.
Oh, that sounds like an important job. I'm gonna go take a look.
All right, Thomas, but be careful.
Oops, let me get that for you. Whoa! Ah, he's trying to eat me! Gator, gator, help!
Back away, gator.
Oh, thank you so much for saving me.
No problem.
Help, help!
Oh no, the gator's got somebody else, looks like. How did I get myself in this situation?
What? Professor Z, how did you get in there?
I was trying to train it to get Lightning McQueen. Looks like my plan didn't work. Someone get me out of here. Please.
And when you're all done playing, the set can fold up. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be opening up 16 G.I. Joe Loyal Subjects blind boxes. It looks like there's 11 different figures to collect on the back, and some of them are really rare. Below the figure, it shows the odds of getting them. With all these so far, pretty common, there's a 2 in 16 chance of getting these ones. And as we go on, these ones get more difficult. We have 1 in 48, 1 in 24, and 1 in 120. I wonder which one that one is. Now it's time to open these up and see what we get. We have 16 of these to open. Let's start with the first one. We have Snake Eyes on the front. Let's see who's actually inside of here. It looks like the first one we got is Storm Shadow. He has the Cobra symbol here, some throwing stars. Pretty cool. Now it's time to open up the next one. And this one looks like Snow Job. Cool. And Snow Job also comes with some cool weapons and some skis and a backpack. So let's get those on him. Pretty cool. Alright, now it's time to open up another one. It looks like another Storm Shadow. And we have another Snow Job. Next one, I can't really tell by feeling. Let's just open it up and see what we get. Awesome, Snake Eyes. And Snake Eyes also comes with weapon and some accessories. And put a sword in here. We'll put that right on his back. Cobra Commander. This is a neat one. And this looks like it's another Cobra Commander. So far we've gotten mostly the common figures, but we have a long way to go, so maybe we can get one of those rare figures we're hoping to get. It looks like Destro.
Cool.
Destro also comes with a cool gun and tiny grenades. Hard to see them. Oh wow, cool. At first I guess it was Snake Eyes because of the weapons, but they're red on the bottom. This is awesome. This is a rare figure. And I'm guessing it's the 1 in 46 by looking on the box. And this ninja comes with two swords and also a sheath to put his sword in. This one looks a lot like Storm Shadow, but he's red, so if any of you know the name of this ninja, let us know in the comment section below. Looks like we have Gung Ho. Gung Ho is a dedicated, outstanding Marine. Gung Ho comes with a backpack. Push right in here. Makes that clicking sound. And also a weapon. It looks like another Destro. It looks like we have five left to go, so let's again hope we get another rare. And this one is Snake Eyes. And this one's Duke. He comes with a backpack, kind of like Gung Ho's, and a weapon. And it looks like another Duke. Back-to-back Dukes. And this one is Zartan. And Zartan comes with a cool weapon. And he also comes with a different face we can put on him. So that's pretty cool. Let's put that on him. And it looks like this has lost the ability to stick. But we can imagine what it would look like over his face. It looks like another Zartan. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be opening up this Batman Power City train set. So here's all the pieces that come with this set. Let's start building it. Here's the little Batman figure it comes with. Now I'm gonna show you how he zip lines and jumps on the train. To the Joker Carnival! Hurry up and poison the water supply!
The Joker is poisoning the water supply! Batman, we need you! Don't worry, Gordon. I see him. Don't worry, Gordon. He won't get away with this. Wow, Batman, you really deliver.
Hey, I thought I was supposed to be the Joker.
Come on. Let's go to jail.
Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing this Hello Kitty airline playset. This set is super cute and features Hello Kitty, Fifi, and Jody. It also comes with these accessories, and of course, a huge airplane that's shaped like Hello Kitty. You can even see her eyes, nose, and little whiskers. This is all the stuff that comes with the set. It has two wings that you're supposed to attach here. So now the airplane has wings. It also comes with all these cute accessories and figures. This even says Hello Kitty Passport, and it opens up to just a notebook that you can draw in, maybe of all the places that Hello Kitty visited. Here's another cool feature. You can stamp a Hello Kitty on the notepad. It comes with these characters, Jody, Fifi, and Hello Kitty as the stewardess. She's got her little bow, her cute little outfit on. There's also food that Hello Kitty can feed them when they're riding on the airplane. Some sandwiches, some milk, maybe a little tea. And there's these suitcases, which are adorable. Little bows on them. It also comes with this laptop that you can open and close. And a camera, maybe for taking photos of their vacation. There's also little teacups, and another bigger teacup that has a cover. It also comes with this, which Hello Kitty can serve people, and it comes with these little trays that look like Hello Kitty. And of course, this big, huge airplane. Airplane looks just like Hello Kitty. It even has a bow on top. Look at the wheel. It even has a bow on the wheel. This can open up and it has all these pink seats inside. It's really cool. So then it can just sit down in the seats. There's little holes on the bottom. And these little pegs so they can fit on the seat without falling off. The only problem I can see with this is it'd be kind of hard to fit this stuff inside just because there's no... I mean, I guess you could put it back here. This is really cool too. Little fold-out trays, just like in a real airplane.
Welcome to Hello Kitty Airlines. I will be your flight attendant for today. My name is Hello Kitty. Would you like anything to eat on this flight today?
Oh, sure. I'll have a sandwich and some tea.
I would like that as well.
Okay, coming right up.
I think I'm gonna work on my laptop.
Okay, I have their sandwich and tea all ready.
Oh, here comes our food.
Here you are, sandwich and tea.
We should be arriving shortly at your destination.
We're here! Yay! Okay, let's not forget all our bags.
Thanks so much for riding on Hello Kitty Airlines. I hope you enjoy your day.
Thank you. We will.
Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, be sure to give us a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we'll be opening up this huge case of Hello Kitty Mystery Minis. The This case has 24 mystery minis total, and each one of these boxes contains one mystery figure. These are the figures we have a chance at getting. A ton of different Hello Kitties. Alright, let's get started. And for our first Hello Kitty mystery mini. And for the next one, and it looks like some of these figures actually glow in the dark, so at the end of this video, I'll turn off the lights and we'll see which ones glow. This is our fourth one and we have 20 to go. Kinda looks like Hello Kitty Catwoman. I have a feeling this one's a glow-in-the-dark Hello Kitty, but we'll see you later. So far, we're getting some really cool figures. Anxious to see which one this is. Cool. This one's awesome. And I think this one might be a rare one, but we'll see in a little bit. Now that we're halfway done opening up the Hello Kitty Mystery Mini case, let's see if we got any of the rare figures. Most of these are 2 in 24 chances, so that means if we open up an entire case, we should get about 2 of those at least. But some of these are a lot more rare. So this one up here is 1 in 144, so we'd have to open up about 144 of these to possibly get one of those. Then we have 1 in 72, another 1 in 72, and 1 in 144. Let's see if we got any of those yet. At first I thought these two were rare, but it turns out they're not. This one, to be rare, would have to be a glow-in-the-dark, which I don't think it is. And this one would have to be a lighter green color, as you can see here. And then the glow-in-the-dark one is up there, of this one. We did end up getting one rare figure. We got the glow-in-the-dark version of this one, right here. All right, let's keep going and see what else we get. Awesome, another one of these. Even though this isn't rare, it's still really cool. Oh, this one's cool too. And this one also looks like it's a glow-in-the-dark. Cool. At first I thought this might be the glow-in-the-dark version, but it doesn't look like it. These ones look kind of similar, but this one has the heart there and a little bit different design to it. And this looks like the non-glow-in-the-dark version of the ghost. And now we're down to our final three. Looks like another glow-in-the-dark ghost. Definitely can't get enough glow-in-the-darks. And now two left. It would be really cool to get this one. Looks like we have a 1 in 72 chance of getting that. And now for the final Hello Kitty Mystery Mini Blind Box. Let's get a good look at it. What will we get? Let's see. Let's try to guess what we'll get. Which one could it be? I think it's going to be another one of these, but we'll see. Could also be a rare. Oh, I guessed it right. Awesome. Here's a look at all 24 Hello Kitty Mystery Minis. Now let's turn off the lights and see which ones glow in the dark. And it looks like we have three that officially glow in the dark. Let's check them out. Thanks for watching, everyone. Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be looking at this Hello Kitty school bus. Okay, so here's how it looks out of the box. The only thing you have to do to assemble it is just put the top on and the side. It also comes with all these cute accessories. It comes with a desk. It has a bow on it and a little globe. It also comes with a bus stop. Check out this cute little English book. Take a closer look at the school bus. It comes with a little hopscotch game. And inside is the school.
Oh, I can't wait for school today. The teacher says there's a special guest coming.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Better get to class.
All right, class. Everyone sit down. We have a special guest speaker today. He's going to tell us all about what it's like to be a superhero.
Wow, I wonder who it could be.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Well, here he is now, boys and girls.
It's me, Superman.
So, Superman, what's it like to be a superhero?
I have to admit, Barney, it's terrific. I get to fight evil all day long. I'd love to stay and chat, Barney, but I gotta go. That was terrific. Alright, class dismissed. See you tomorrow.
Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe. We'll see you next time. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to
Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to do day 15 in our advent calendars. Let's do the Imaginex calendar first. Looks like some kind of a heart monitor or something. Okay, let's do the Hot Wheels calendar next. Oh, it's a car! We got another cool Hot Wheels car.
It's the day one, too! It's the day one, see?
So So this is all the cool stuff that we got in our advent calendar so far. Tune in tomorrow for day 16.
Bye, bye.
Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today is day 14 in our advent calendars. Let's do the Imaginex calendar first. What's in there? Looks like we got a fire extinguisher for a fireman.
Oh, that was a close one.
Let's do the Hot Wheels calendar next. Oh, what's in there? Hey, we got some cool Hot Wheels stickers. Here's all the cool stuff that we got in our advent calendar so far.
I like it.
Tune in tomorrow for day 15. Bye! Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. For the next 24 days, we're going to be opening up toys from these two advent calendars. We have Imaginex and Hot Wheels. And at the end of the 24 days, we're going to be having a big story featuring all the toys we opened up. So stay tuned. All right, let's look at the Imaginex one first. So this is the Imaginex advent calendar. It's for ages 3 to 8. So we just took this off and it folds out into an awesome looking scene.
And look it.
Look at the buildings. Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, it will be awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Now we just have to unfold it so we can see all the cool stuff that comes in here. Let's see, maybe
we could do that.
Yeah, maybe we can look at the directions.
Yeah, maybe we could look at the directions.
Mm-hmm. Check out this awesome town. Doesn't it look real? Show them what this does. Go. Cool. You can have it up like this, or
down like it.
Down like that. The wall fell down. Ah!
Yeah, that's crazy. Look at this thing. You can eat and say hello. Oh, look at all the houses. Look at all the houses.
Yeah.
And look at the door and look at all this thing. Like a whole mountain.
Huh? And who's that?
The snowman.
We're gonna have a really cool story with this set, aren't we?
Yeah. And look at the clock tower.
Yeah.
Yeah, it even has a dump hole.
That's a sewer.
A sewer.
Okay, so here's the advent calendar. Let's find door number one.
Right here.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's open it up. What's it gonna be? Oh, cool. It's an Imaginex figure. Cool, let's check out this cool Imaginex figure. And he can play in our town.
It's awesome. Oh, the snowman and the dumbo. And this too, well, can that all by itself.
Okay, next we're gonna open up the Hot Wheels advent calendar. Okay, where's door number one? Right there. Okay, let's open it up. so we got this awesome Hot Wheels car.
Yeah.
Vroom, vroom.
Okay, that's all we have for today. Join us tomorrow when we open day 2. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye bye.
Hey guys, welcome to Just for Fun 290. Today we're going to be unboxing this Imaginex Battle Arena. We also have all these cool characters to battle against. We have Tiger the Hunter, Axemen the Viking, Wasabi the Samurai, and Sir Peter the Knight. And included in the package is Bull the Beast and Dark Shadow. This set is really cool. You can actually battle the characters against each other. What you do is you place your warrior on the disc, and then you enter the warrior code and choose your strategy, either a helmet, sword, or a shield. So this is the arena out of the set. The first thing it's going to do is ask you to pick one player or two players. So now what you do is you enter the code on the card. So if you want to be Bull the Beast, you'd put sword, helmet, sword. So then we gotta put the beast in the arena. So here's Bull the Beast, all ready to go. And then the next guy we're gonna have is the Dark Shadow fighting him. So we'll have to put sword, helmet, helmet. Do you want to use the sword, the shield, or the helmet?
Shield.
I'm gonna use sword.
Excellent.
Okay, so you're doing awesome. Shield. No, you won.
I won?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna choose this one. What are you gonna choose?
Helmet.
Helmet? Okay. I'm gonna choose the Tiger, the Hunter.
Samurai. Red, place Samurai in the arena.
Okay, you can choose a helmet, sword, or shield. Which one?
Awesome.
Helmet.
Points. You won. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to see our daily videos. We'll see you next time. Bye. Hey guys, welcome back to Just for Fun 290. Today is day 17 in our advent calendars. Let's do the Imaginext calendar first. Looks like we got a body cast. Let's put this guy in it. He got hurt.
What?
He got hurt. Now he has to be in a cast. Okay, let's do the Hot Wheels calendar next. Oh, what did we get?
What?
And here's what we got. Looks like an engine of some sort.
It looks like a puppy dog.
If you have any ideas what this is, leave a comment below. These are all the toys that we got in the advent calendar so far. Tune in tomorrow for day 18. Bye!
Does anyone want to go on a mission with me?
Yeah, I'll go. But won't I need a new paint job?
Don't worry about it, man. That's where Ramon comes in. I'll get you the best paint job ever.
That won't be necessary, because all you have to do is say,
I am Nightwing McQueen.
Really? That's all I have to say?
All right, here it goes. I am Nightwing McQueen.
Whoa, this is awesome. I really am Nightwing McQueen.
Ka-chow. Nightwing McQueen, follow me.